nice to see a fish. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You got a reel. Oh, that drag's a little loose. Don't slack him. Try to get him over in the sloppy water. It might be a pretty big fish. If he's running, just let him run. Don't reel against it. Just crank him, Dayton. Uh-oh. Turn this head this way. There you go. There you go. Start gaining. Keep that rod up. Arm getting a little sore.
There you go. Reel down. Kind of right and wrong headed rod.
There you go. Working back. Working back. Just watch that grass line out there. Yeah, I'm near that or he's fouled. Hope not. I wear him out.
He's wearing out now. Yeah. So.
Keep that rod up.
Pull him back. Reel down. Reel when you go down. Pull him back. Reel hard.
Yeah, he don't like it. There you go.
He's coming.
Down front of you guys.
Reel down. He'll get it.
He's coming.
He's tired now. Just don't give him any slack. They keep pulling it.
I think that's two things that are tired right now.
He reels on down. Pull back. He's giving up.
Reel.
I'm gonna keep it tight. Good. You got ready for that? He's coming in.
Yep.
Keep doing it.
Whoa, jeez. I just went down. Here, you want to net him? Yeah, I'm.
Go ahead.
It's his first one, so I want to record it. If you crack him, you crack him. Yeah, he wants to run, let him run. Now. Woohoo!
He's gonna fly a little bit.
Yeah, once he touches the shore, he's gonna. Reel. There you go. What's that hanging out of your backpack? Huh? There's something hanging out of your backpack. What's hanging out of your backpack? I crackered one off. He was one for one. How's that treat me? All good. Turned into a gorgeous day.